19 pre-signed up, hoping for a few more. We usually get like quite a few walk-ins. Last year we raised over 14,000, so we're hoping to beat that. The snow, the trails are open, so we're really hopeful.
This year it goes to the Pink Fund, which is out of Michigan.
And what is that?
They provide 90 days non-medical costs for active breast cancer patients. Like your house, your car note, electricity, your dog.
So everyday expenses.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay. And so as far as how many people, we had 19 people this year. How did that fare compared to the last few years?
19 is pretty average, and then we have, like I said, a few more that walk in and just show up to ride. So 19 is good. It's our pretty much our average.
Last year you had mud.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. Today we have snow. Thank God. Thank God. Yeah.